Welcome. In this video, we will discuss C language multiple choice questions part 5 for TCS Smart Hiring for BSc and BCA. What are the questions we discussed? Those questions are came in TCS Ninja engineering graduate hiring process. So question number 1, A2I function is used for option 1, convert ASCII character to integer value. Option 2, convert a character string to its equivalent integer value. Option 3, gets index value of character in an array. Option 4, converts an array of characters to array of equivalent integers. The answer is convert a character string to its equivalent integer value. Question number 2, which of the following is not declared in string.h? Option 1, strlen. Option 2, strcpy. Option 3, strptr. Option 4, strupr. So strptr is not at all available in string.h. So question number 3, which of the below function is not declared in math.h? Option 1, and. Option 2, pow. Option 3, exp. Option 4, acos. So and is not declared in math.h, not available in math.h. Question number 4, where are the local variables stored? Option 1, in a cube. Option 2, in a stack memory. Option 3, in a hard disk. Option 4, in a heap memory. Answer is in a cube. While declaring parameters for main, the second parameter argv should be declared as fourth option. Char star argv of bracket begin bracket close. Question number 6, a memory leak happens when, option 1, a program allocates memory in heap but forgets to be allocated. Option 2, when an assigned pointer is freed using free function. Option 3, when reallocate is called on a pointer that is not allocated. Fourth option, a program allocates memory in stack. So the answer is a program allocates memory in heap but forgets to be allocate it. Question number 7, a pointer variable can be, option 1, changed within function. Option 2, assigned an integer value. Option 3, none of these. Option 4, passed to a function as an argument. So the answer is passed to a function as argument. Question number 8, which of the following uses structure? 1, linked list. 2, array of structures. 3, binary tree. 4, all the above. So the answer is all the above. It supports all the things. Structures are used in all the areas. Strings are character arrays. The last index of it contains the null terminated character. Answer 1, slash t. It is tab space. Slash 1 prints 1. Slash 0, it prints 0. Slash n, it is contains new line. So the answer is null character, that is slash 0. Which of the following is a collection of different data types? 1, string. 2, structure. 3, array. 4, files. Obviously structures. Why? Because structure is nothing but a heterogeneous collection of data. String is a collection of characters. Arrays is a collection of sequence of data. It is a collection of homogeneous collection of data. Files is a collection of data. So thank you. 3 minutes question.